When we are traveling, I believe that we get the most of that experience when we are not worried about our safety nor the quality of the products we use. Safety and quality need to be there, and our work is a reflex of it. Our goal is to ensure that families and athletes we serve got the best on their time using our products, since taking the kids to school, being part of a competition, training for a goal, or simply just enjoying the happiness in commuting. The quality, our work, is always there. Here at Polisport, we are focused on not only on the quality of our products to provide our customers a safe ride on two wheels products, but also on the quality of the processes we have for our people to build them. Everything starts at the project stage, where our project team finds the proper way to produce one product and ensure the replication of it without any variation and in a sustainable way. We use our expertise of 40 years in the market, we use our customers' feedback and failure mode analysis as well. As we sell our products all over the world, we need to ensure we respect all the market regulations in terms of safety, toxicology or legal. So, our team is prepared even to answer our most demanding clients. At our lab, we are prepared to test our products following the norms requirement, but we go beyond it. All the tests are supervised with care, accuracy and efficiency and used on a daily improvement basis. From the first validation until the annual planned testing routines, we are continuously testing to make sure everything is controlled. Every day our operation is active, and to ensure the process is stable, our quality team is controlling every batch entering our facilities, is controlling the process on our lines and the shipping. Believing that quality is about expectations and success is the success of our supply chain, we are working with our suppliers on their factories to align quality requirements in terms of process and products. As we are customer-oriented, the voice of our customers is crucial to our continuous improvement process. So, our team is in constant contact with our customers to provide help or to analyze improvement opportunities.
We are determined on the quality because we believe that quality is an environmental issue, quality is an efficiency issue, and quality is a safety issue.